Welcome back to Pixel Gun 3D. I spent 80 gems to get a cipher, which quite similar to, Hey Step Rifle, Digital Sunrise, Little Headhunter, Big Buddy, Lock Rifle, as well as a sniper has a wall break. With bleeding on it, with 4 times, with 8 times scope. And guess what it is? It is also similar to a fire ass off while match up mission. So, I give you 5 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Have you finished it? Have you covered it? With it, and if you get to it, then you will be giving it a shout out. I will change the title and the thumbnail, so you guys don't see the mic that I'm going to be talking about. 3, 2, 1. It's the mammoth. Now, I was hoping to get 80 parts for this weapon because I got 80 parts. That's why I got 135 parts for it. I was like, wow, great. And then, yeah, let's just craft it, and let's craft it. See how it is. Oh my god, second weapon. You know what, I might try to get the primary and complete a set and get 1,000 coupons, you know? Get 1,000 coupons and then I'm gonna be buying the Crystal Soul Ultimatum for Clan Rage and as well as my 3 times time. So, is Crystal Soul Ultimatum good for Clan Rage? I don't know. You guys get to decide what weapon should I buy with the Crossbow. It should be on my Mammoth, okay? Oh my god. 3, 2, 1. Boom. Welcome to my family, Mammoth. So, yep. Now, I feel like this thing has been popular today, so, yeah. Last time I reviewed the Tactical Pistol, it was nowhere nearly good as these two weapons. This one was the best, this one was the second, and this one was like the third one. I wish I get a damage buff, it needs a damage buff, or it's ammo buff. But I want ammo really, really quick. But, yeah, Mammoth. Curious if it's good or bad. Oh! Man, the mobility is not great at all. I wish they can buff the mobility on it, because it's not great, dude. It's not great, but do that. But I'm gonna compare two laser characters, okay? Now let me go to this side. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. It took me 6 seconds. And let me compare it to Laser Cat Rifle. Wait, it would be a big difference, okay? Okay, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Nearly 5 seconds. But it's like better than 1 second, right? Either way, let's check it out. Let's check it out. So, it has a perfect scope, which I don't mind using it. Scope like this. My god, dude. It sounds bad, right, to be fair. I wonder if it can show 3 enemies at once. Oh, wait. Alright, now, I'm gonna test the sniper in Sniper Force and the freaking glitch. Oh my god, I don't see the player thing. It's quite frustrating. See, the player thing is gone. I can't go to that map. Darn it. Either way, I'm gonna be able to go. Let's see. Let's see how good it is without modules and see if it's bad. It's great with modules. Let's see. One shot, headshot. Okay, nice. This is a one-shot shot. I'm gonna be so excited if it's a one-shot shot. I can absolutely got destroyed. Someone has Mammoth too. Alright, let's see if it's in kill place. I got one-shot by that sniper though. By a lot. It's a two-shot body shot and a one-shot body headshot. Like, instant one-shot. There we go. Man, I would say it's just not great. That was a one-shot body shot. Come here. This thing is good because of the ammo, but I didn't die a single time. Like I told him with the bling, bruh. It just destroyed him. Wait, when was gonna get a kill? Come on. Oh my god, that's freaking lag. Every time I make video, the lag comes, like, ruin it. Ah! Oh, yes, inside the armor, fake. Never mind, I can't do anything against that. Let's go. Come here. Ah! Oh, darn it. Come here. The thing is, mobility is not great, okay? To be fair. I would not use a fighter with just body mobility. That thing, that guy absolutely got destroyed. Man, I could have got a kill, dude. Why are you jumping like that? Oh, I got a kill. I didn't mean to get the kill, dude. I didn't mean to get the kill. Come here. Oh my god. I hate very face rushing, dude. Face rushing fights are so freaking annoying. It's not a one-shot headshot, dude. When it comes to, like, other kinds of armor. To be fair, this can be good. Then die. Come on, die! Oh my god. Jeez. This thing, wasn't too bad at the start. I think, yes. Not bad. Not bad at all. I can't change my mind to within the fight of thoughts. Great. Please no ads. I know every time I get out, every time I try to make a video, there was always one ad. Just straight ruining it. But yeah, first of all, I will edit that out. OMG, that's, I wanna see it. That's cringy, you guys don't wanna see it. But yeah. They also completely nerfed air damage, no skill air damage weapons. Oh my god! A one shot body shot kill? Oh my god. Alright then. My game audio is just gone straight, rip. He's gonna die by the bleeding. Oh my god, with modules? It's a one shot bleeding kill. Man, I hate Mammoth, it's just so frustrating to use it. No, why am I reloading? I don't know. Yep, Mammoth needs a nerf. I hated it, it's so annoying. And I have it, oh, this guy. Yeah! Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh wow. Oh well then. This pepper was kinda trash, I would say. Not trash, but. Look at the accuracy, bro. I think it's the weapon accuracy. Oh my god. Oh my god. Accurate when it comes to headshots. I highly suggest you guys to have the sniper. Because it has a very accurate when it comes to headshots. Oh my god. This thing is good for headshot challenges. Definitely. Oh wait, 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 wait. Oh, that guy has to go destroyed. Never mind. I got destroyed. I got killed. No. You didn't. Ew. I can't hear the game audio. I can't hear the game audio, dude. It's so frustrating. Dude, stop rushing to the base. Like, come on. I'm so rusty with this sniper, bro. I always reload. Like, bro. There we go. Finally. There we go. 4 kills. Not a big difference. But with modules, it's a bleeding kill. I don't know. But this sniper, yeah, I would say pretty good, but at the same time, not really, not much when it comes to mobility. Got him. That's out. Give me armor. Yeah, armor. What are you doing, boy? Base rush is not allowed, and I'm gonna die. He killed himself. You're in Worcester. Come here. There we go. Mammoth's everywhere, bro. Stupid guy. Dude, base rushes. So annoying. Come on, stop the lag. Get out of here. Oh, that's 360 headshot kill. No, I died. I didn't mean to do it. Mammoth needs a nerf. Why is it too OP? What are you doing? What? Luigi, what are you doing? You know what? Come on. God damn it. I hated it. Bye. Thank you. You should have that bleeding. The bleeding is strong. Yeah, the bleeding is strong. There we go. One shot instant kill. Bleeding with modules. I was standing still and he still died, bro. This guy left. He rage quit. Where you at, you fool. You know what? I'm gonna rush to you. Come on! 3, 2, 1, 360! Let's go. We both killed each other. You got a headshot. Come on. Come on, you know what? Yes! My time to shine, boy! My time to shine! Okay, never mind. This thing is not bad! Mobility is the problem. Mobility and fire is the problem, man. Get out here, please. And also, yeah, my school started, like, yep, yesterday. Come here. Boom! Oh, goodness sake! Where are you? Come here! Yes! Gotta kill me out! Oh, man! I'm stuck! Yeah, it's really accurate when it comes to headshots. So if you want a sniper which is accurate when it comes to headshots, then this is a sniper you need. But this guy just did a 360 to me, though. He killed himself! Hey, yo, let's go! Come here! Let's go! Come here! Let's go! Oh, I need to go! Yay! This thing, with modules, it's a bleeding kill. Without modules, it's our instant one-shot headshot kill. To non-inflatable.com users. So, let's go to some public matches and see who it is. Now I'm gonna go to Sky Islands because I feel like this one can be good in Sky Islands. So, yeah, let's try it. I hope it's good. So, 30%, not bad. Mammoth is everywhere, bro. Mammoth is everywhere. Oh, wow. Man, goddammit. Software. Come here. I hit him around to the head and still killed me. I killed him, at least. It's a headshot. Instant. Come on. Please. Die. Finally died. Come here. Let's go. Headshot. I'm so rusty with this sniper, bro. Not great with this sniper. This thing is a one-shot kill, dude. I was good. Oh my god, this guy's triggered. Soulfly, bro. Get out of here. Man, somebody stop the heavy spam. It's so frustrating. I can't even make it correct views. I have raw neatness. I hate it. It's OP. It's OP. Bro. Even after a long time later, dude. Oh my... Ew. Come on. Find me. Got kill. What's that, Jim? Dude, can anyone stop this heavy spam? Come on, come on. There we go. There we go. There we go. That's much better. He didn't die, though. It's a one-shot headshot kill, at least. You know what? Be dead, please. Thank you. No! In public matches, it's just not great because you have to use laser cat rifle. I mean, you have to use laser cat rifle. In public matches, it's not great. Mobility. Pointless. Let's see. Are there? No one here, really? There's really no one. Might be missing something, dude. Yeah, there's really no one. There's really no one. There's... Let's see. One-shot headshot kill. Nice, that's what I like to see. For a sniper, one-shot headshot kill is obvious. What the hell? Why was that a one-shot body shot kill? This girl get mad, so... Oh my god. I got destroyed. He got revenge points, so... Yeah. Kill this pet. Kill this pet. Dude. Thank you. I don't like the attack speed on it. I should get in a buff. Oh, Christmas sake. It's good for headshot challenges. Basically, the Thunder of Souls. The bleeding perk on it. This guy has Thunder of Souls. Oh my god, I'm so scared. Come on, come on. It's a one-shot kill. Onto the head. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Was that a one-shot body shot kill? This thing is a one-shot body shot kill. Honestly, what armor are you saying, though? To be fair. He has no armor. Oh, I. He has no armor at all, and he's still destroying me. You know, I'm gonna play with no armor too. I'm gonna be a real man. I'm gonna play with no armor. I'm gonna be a real man. You know what? I'm gonna play with no armor matches. Pick up, oh my gosh. Come on, buddy. There we go. I like the way he's just get yeeted. Ah, he's using kinetic thing. Come on, he just destroyed me like that, bro. This thing, for normal matches, it's gonna be really frustrating. Oh my god. Alright, you destroyed me. Come here. This pair killed me with a fake bonus, dude. I'm so triggered. Come on. Oh my dude, I'm getting destroyed by a normal user. It's not a one-shot headshot to the one, not a box shot, one-shot box shot. Come on. Come to me. Where are you? Did you just run away like that, dude? Enough, son! Let's go! Oh, gosh, dang it. Oh, that chicken dies by bleeding. The armor, the walls. He doesn't die by bleeding. You know what? I'm gonna wear armor. So, this thing is actually not bad. I would say second best sniper. Because you can't use thunder. Well, you can use it with a laser cat rifle. So, yeah, it's way better to just use laser cat rifle rather than just spend like thousands and thousands of them getting the freaking this. This thing has much higher mobility and fire. It's also the best sniper, to be fair with you. And, yeah.